you joining?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, hey, we have torpedo launchers.
You didn't know that?
Actual dedicated torpedo launchers.
Did you just add that, or?
I just added it.
Oh.
It's for small blocks only.
Oh.
That's not bad. You can, if you build it on a rotor, you can put small blocks on it.
Oh.
I'm pretty sure, don't quote me, but I looked at the Fletcher and it looks like that's how he did it. Because I looked at it, and you know how like the turrets are small blocks?
Yeah.
It's small blocks all the way down, and then it's on top of a large advanced rotor.
It needs more woo. Loading, 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 loading.
Plans today were for you to do whatever to the ships, and then for me to do some experimenting, being a scientist, you know. Being the person who likes to see what the fuck is gonna work and what the fuck isn't.
Oh.
I mean you do too. I do really stupid shit that I shouldn't do.
Yes. Finally fucking loaded.
Oh fuck, that's big.
Hello, my name is Good.bot.
I'm trying to figure out how to do it. Destroyer. Sorry.
Okay.
You cored out most of the turrets, which is... Yeah, these are small blocks.
Yeah, I think you're right. I think that is how he did it.
Well, I'm trying to figure that out. One hole. What are you sitting on? Oh!
What?
That worked. It's sitting on top of a conveyor junction.
That works?
I don't know. I'm about to find out.
That looks fully repaired.
It is fully repaired.
It's not deformed. It's not fully repaired.
I did just take one block off of it. See if this works. It is heavy armor.
Yeah.
That they put on it. I need to clip the AA guns going nuts. Hmm. too, so we'll see.
Okay.
Finish that for me.
All of my shit should be in a locker upstairs because that's where I left it yesterday.
Okay. It's not the rotor. There's got to be a connection somewhere.
So it isn't the rotor.
Not the rotor. It's not sitting on the rotor.
It's
got to be sitting on a murder block or something. Yeah, no, there's a rotor part right there. Why is there a rotor part right there?
I have no idea.
I'm tempted to just look up how to put that on. Ooh, what's that? Vader jumping soon. Did you hear clang noises when you were driving?
No. Well, yes, but I assumed that it was just the loose debris. From, you know, blowing it up.
Yeah. Let's kind of figure this out. Because we could do some interesting stuff if we figure out how to do this.
If we couldn't figure it out.
Oh, I'll figure it out. Maybe it's AWG.
It is?
Maybe. It's using AWG blocks. That's what makes me think that. So maybe... somehow, some way... Damn it, you could just tell me this shit's magic, I wouldn't understand it. Well, luckily, I'm watching shit on my phone. Space. Not sauce engineers.
Sauce engineers?
Engineers.
Sauce engineers.
Not how to, god damn it.
Sauce engineers, hoes too.
Sauce engineers.
What kind of sauce you engineering over there?
You don't want to know. Okay, so this is
Is it saucy?
Trying to figure it out. Oh, someone's getting shot. Oh, that's not gonna work on this one, I guess.
There we go.
Oh, this is old space engineers. Wow. This is exponentially more complicated.
We might be out of iron.
Seriously? I have no problem with going and getting more. Type iron.
No, we still have 91,000. Why the fuck?
Just slap it in the assembler you're trying to use.
Wait, where did it go? There it is.
Caro noticed you went live. She sent me a very loud meow.
Caro went live?
No, she noticed you did.
Oh.
She knows. I'm right here with you whenever you do it. So she just let out a very loud, meow. Maybe there's another way to do this.
Is she watching me?
I have no idea. In Rotor. If I try to put this on, this way.
I mean, if we can figure out how to do that, then maybe we could redo the superstructure of the destroyer.
Even if it's small blocks, it won't help. Hold up. I have an idea.
Of the Schultz.
I know. This is small ships only. All the ships like almost small ships only. There are specific things I need. The specific things don't really need. I need to keep looking this up, or else I'll never figure this out. So unnecessarily complicated.
I
look up a mod. Got it.
You got it?
The mod, so we'd have to leave and then redo it.
Oh.
I mean, is that, or we exponentially limit ourselves?
I mean, I'd rather do the former than the latter.
So, you want to do it now or you want to wait?
We can wait. Put it on next time.
I was going to say, like, wait a few minutes in case you were not doing something right now, but...
Oh. I mean, yeah,
because
I guess we can do that, too. Which means I should probably put my shit in a container. Or just kill myself and let Bob take it.
I'm still so confused as to how they did it. Oh my god.
What?
It can't be what I think it is. It can't. I don't think they're actually attached.
They're not attached?
I don't think so. Like, they can't be. It's simply not possible. Where is it? What are you?
If they're not attached, there is one easy way to find out.
But what kind of conveyor junction is this? I am destroying part of the turret, but it's for science.
There is an easy way to find out.
This isn't a normal conveyor junction.
It isn't a normal conveyor junction?
It says it is, it's not.
Now let's find out if these guns are actually attached. Yeah, they're actually attached.
What are?
The guns.
Yeah, I saw. Found it.
You found it?
Where the fuck did the water... Oh, wait. Never mind. Yeah, I found it. An advanced rotor. Come on, I got you. I got your bitch ass. Ugh. Thanks, Broder.
So it has to be an advanced rotor, then.
No idea. Still not wanting to. That is the best I can get it. it's still not attaching here. Because see, it's a small block junction, but it's the size of a large block. And I thought you could just slap it on there and it would be like hunky-dory, but it's like, no, fuck it.
But no.
You gotta go build this in creative.
Is it perhaps an AWG conveyor?
It's not. I looked at it. Let's try this one more way. Kissing the other one.
Kiss you?
Not you. Quit with the misreading. I'm talking to myself. This could either seriously screw us over, and it did. Okay, never mind. I see.
Shut the blind man.
Shut your mouth. Silence, liberal.
Silence, mortal.
Silence, liberal.
Mortal.
Liberal. Fuck your mortality. I need you to be a normal one. I'm gonna just do this part for you. Cause I got all the shit behind my door. Ban shit! Thank you. Damn you! Okay, now I have to figure out what the fuck you're piped into. You're connected. I don't know how you did it, but you are. And it's pissing me off because I don't know how the fuck you did it. How do you know for sure they're connected?
I don't know.
I thought you said you knew.
I could just as well Google it.
See how far that gets me. Cargo container. Just not linked into anything else. Gun ammo is color coded. Maybe we have to start with a small grid.
Thank you. block me.
Oh.
So loud.
You're lagging?
No, it's loud. Landing gear?
Landing gear? On what? Rotor?
Yeah.
And that could work, that would make a lot of things more complicated.
Small connectors can connect to large ones just fine. Rotors create a large grid with a rotor on it. Grind down or detach the rotor head, the rotating piece. Now you can create a small grid and place a rotor head. It's a separate block within the G menu. You can attach the small rotor head to the large rotor just like you can with a large rotor head.
Can't anymore. A lot smaller.
Advanced rotor, delete the head.
The head's not there.
And add rotor head?
I don't know, it doesn't work.
That worked. Whatever.
That's not attached. Watch. It's not attached. Is it? No, it's not in the center, it's not dead.
Rotor.
Damn it. No, bad. I'm reeing really hard right now.
Rotor. That's an advanced rotor.
I just don't think it works.
it's a large one.
Even the large one doesn't work for me.
Add a small head. Go and find out. Is it turning? It's turning. It worked.
Bump it real quick.
Bump it?
I want to see if it's loose. The key, the cube. No, it's not budging.
It's not budging.
How does one do that?
You go into the menu, type rotor, click on your advanced rotor, and then hit add small rotor.
We're fucking stupid?
I don't think you're fucking stupid.
I said, are we?
Well, I'm the one who figured it out, so... No? Question mark?
Let's do a no for now. These torpedoes are like super small. And here, let me show you the size.
Health is critically low.
This is the torpedoes. And something tells me they don't work with water.
They don't work with water?
Something tells me they don't. I don't know. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna go and I'm gonna just...
If the game crashes, I'm blaming you.
I don't care. Oh yeah, I got a Bismarck of Admiral Grash Bay, mod.
Oh.
Don't stuff, but... I'm adding a few more mods just to kind of stabilize things.
You're adding a few more mods?
Just for stabilization. Like for different, like, for example, like I'm looking at car parts right now so that we can have stuff that doesn't just fucking eat hydrogen. There are mods in here that go with the Jekyll's War mod, so I think it might be compatible.
Something about mods that go with the water mod.
Guided missiles, countermeasures. So we can do like different like missile locks and stuff. I'm not sure if we're ready for that just yet. So you saw the missile I put down, right?
Yeah.
It didn't say they were small. We can do like a custom AA guns now. We can do custom everything. You get the fuck over here. No, you don't. Excited because there's a lot of really good AWG guns that we could use. Like the, we could do like the Hispanos, the 50 Cals.
Yeah, but don't we have to manually control them?
Not necessarily. I think I might, just might have a fix for that. There's also a dedicated flak guns, if you remember. Oh, this is not bad. Like a dense.
Okay. Thank you.
close, the air-to-air missile pylon. We can add an MLRS. There's an ASR-1 called the Gigantic John, which is an anti-ship rocket.
Okay.
How big is this thing? Oh my god, we need this. Here, I'm putting it right here. Look at it. Look at it in all of its glory.
Let me get up to deck. I'm kind of inside the destroyer at the moment. Alright, where'd you put it?
The front. Now. Come on, you know where the front is. You build the damn thing. This is an anti-ship missile.
Oh, it looks tiny.
This is a small block.
Oh.
Only that said, we don't have the explosives, but we can easily make them. We can also do custom missiles. Plus we have the, if you remember, the M7 naval gun. We have a bunch of good shit that I can use.
Okay.
Come on, Bob. You can do it.
Okay. Okay. Okay.
Got it. Got it.
What'd you get?
All right. Wanna see a magic trick? Wanna see a magic trick?
Sure.
Alright, come over to the main, like, where we started area by, like, the right side of the Schultz. Too much? I got it. I figured it out. I done did it. Watch. All on one remote. That's all one remote.
So in theory, we could get multiple turrets on this on
the battlecruiser with custom caliber.
Yeah. And maybe we could all group them all together.
Yes, and there's a guidance system. I think I can set them up to shoot at stuff. That's a more of an AI issue. Oof. Oh, this is gonna be so much worse. We never actually used the thing because I thought it didn't work. But I figured out where to put the ammo. Cough, cough. I figured out where to put the ammo. Cough. Why are you not going in?
Is this the Hispano?
No,
it's a 30.
This is a 30mm handgun. Okay, well, I guess the chain gun doesn't work then, damn. That sucks.
I gave it a new funnel. What do you think?
Not that. A little big.
A little big?
Yeah, it's a bit big for this destroyer.
Is that better? Hello?
Yeah, I'm trying to figure stuff out. I mean, really, it was a good the way it was, but...
You said it was a little big.
Here, what's different about it?
I made it shorter.
Made it what?
I made it shorter.
Yeah, that's better.
Okay.
drill is in here. Let me see what other small blocks we can abuse with this. This. Oh boy.
Where did you put the remote control?
On the top facing forwards. That is important. It has to be facing forwards. Doesn't matter where. Needs to face forward.
And you only have one, right?
Uh-huh.
And you're using hinges on the guns, right?
Yep.
And,
I use the AWG hinge, but I think you can use any of them. You're about to hear a very loud noise, and I'm kind of sorry.
No, you're not.
No, I'm not. Yeah, you're right. It's so heavy. Rip. More. Gotta admit, I'm disappointed. There goes. That is going into fucking Narnia. That's gonna land in Russia somewhere. Dude, that janked the gun so far up. So yeah, we can make our own turrets.
Yay.
Which makes me very happy. So happy, I'm gonna get a celebratory drink.
Hello?
Hello? Ooh! I'm surprised you didn't go with a flat gun or something a little bit more anti-air. Well, I guess these are secondaries, aren't they?
Yeah.
They're not 5-inch secondaries. Not that the Fletcher, I don't think, had them.
This ship is gonna have 5-inch primaries. Or 4-inch primaries, I haven't decided
you
yet.
You should do the class 1 quick firing 40 mil.
I'll do that for the anti-aircraft guns.
Now, should we go?
Did I set it up right?
Can you, is there a gyro?
No.
Do you need one?
Yes.
I was gonna say, if you try to move it, like, any, like, at all, does it work?
I need to get the, remote control block.
I just put a gyro on it and Bob finished it. Please don't shoot me, because I'm, let's say I'm sitting right in front of the gun. Please don't. How many controllers are on that ship? Fucking lot, huh?
Control.
Yeah.
Control. There we go.
Now, here's the secret to controlling the rotor. You ready?
Ready.
Turn the rotor off.
Is the rotor all together?
The rotor's together. You rotated it and it worked, right?
No.
Bump the gun. Well, if you can access the control block from there, then it should work, because this thing doesn't have an antenna, so yeah, it should be working. Do you know which rotor it is?
I don't know. I searched rotor, and there was no rotors. But there's a rotor right here.
See what you mean.
So is there a way to make these AI controlled?
Probably. All right, was that thing already there?
The base? Yes.
Okay, that is the problem. Sorry, I had to breath for a second. I saved the small grid. So, if you can, destroy the rotor it's on. Or just take it apart so that way Bob doesn't have to grind it all down. Oh shit.
There, a new one.
You added a rotor part or added small rotor part?
I hit add small rotor part. I don't think it's on yet.
Well, the rotor it's on is what needs to be turned off.
There's no head.
I got it. This is a quick way to do it. Here, give me one moment. That didn't work.
No, that didn't work.
Just rebuild it on there. I mean, it's like super basic. A symbol is the greatest form of flattery.
1, 2, 3.
I got the ammo for the 75s when you're done.
You got the ammo for them?
Mm-hmm. Also, hinge controls better if you turn it off. What got me thinking about like turning it off is I looked at the thing for the rotor, and it was talking about how like the braking torque applies when the rotor's off, right?
Right.
So I was like, okay, we always have it on, so I just flip the switch off, and then boom, it worked.
Hmm.
or someone had told me that when I was looking that shit up. Mustang may join us.
Well, shouldn't we go by like 12?
What?
Shouldn't we go by like 12?
12 what?
O'clock.
12 blocks?
12 o'clock.
I mean, I can go a little longer. Unless you have limits.
Is that going, will that work once I get the remote down? What?
Hey, you freaked out for a second. He's connecting right now, so I'm just gonna drag him in.
I didn't have a bit of an issue. I'll try to rejoin in a bit.
Yeah.
Are you still in the same map? The 7th flight?
Yep.
We're no longer Germany, though.
Oh. We're moving again?
No.
Oh.
Why the fuck would we do that?
Oh. I don't know, so... Yeah, I have to restart
that. That just sounds dumb. Then we'd have to log everything we've built. Is that gonna work?
Yep. One
is elevation being blocked? Nope. Okay.
Nope. Both of them fire at the same time?
They should. They're attached to the same hinge.
Mm-hmm. be able to aim down.
I don't see the problem.
With it not being able to aim down?
Yeah.
Stuff goes under the water all the time, and also.
Yeah, but we have other guns for that.
I didn't open it, or did he? What happened to you?
Hello?
Okay. Yeah, I'm loading up now.
Alright, I thought I dragged you in earlier.
No, I had to leave because I had to reset my computer. Restart my computer.
Put up a little target. It's a little close to our building, but you know what? Is something hitting, so I can't aim past there.
Past there?
Yeah, like, I don't know. Is it getting stuck on that?
Yeah, that's probably. Probably the issue.
Almost. fucking nothing. Stand over here. I'm by the communications tower.
Yeah.
Don't stand in front of this. I'm shooting this to see if these weapons actually do damage, and so far, nothing. So just stay over there. I'm gonna shoot it. I want you to tell me if it does anything. I shot it.
Nothing.
I'm waiting for the reload.
Is it firing?
Yes, firing. Nothing, it was 1% damage. That gun's always been a bit iffy.
Out of ammunition.
It's not out of ammo. It's shooting. Should we try 105s?
I want 105s to be the main, but I can make 127s the main.
You want 5 inches to be the main. Because the 75mm aren't doing shit, I know the other one will. Here, you wanna just try it?
We can try it.
Alright, here, give me 1 second. To unload them so you don't spill casing everywhere.
They unloaded?
Yep.
The L25 or the L7?
There's an L7? The L7 is the Abrams gun, isn't it? There's a certain way you have to put these on. I'm not gonna lie, the recoil might kill us. The L25 is class 3, right?
The L7 is class 3. The L25 is also class 3, yes.
I'm getting a bunch of different types of shells just to see what will load.
Thank you.
three different ammo types. AA missile, I don't think that'll work. APHE, AP, and heat.
Okay.
So we're gonna see what works.
Did it work?
Fired, I saw a tracer. It doesn't look hurt.
What the fuck? Is it because Bob is repairing it?
Actually, am I? No, there's not a Bob in range.
There's no Bob in the communications tower?
No. The only place without a Bob. I have another idea. But I will openly admit I don't like it. Large blocks take a lot more damage than small blocks.
You should be able to turn it left and right more now.
Can't aim down far enough. I don't think that's the problem. It's just those two. Oh, why is it still on? still can't aim down. Why?
Oh, it's because the hinge is at a 90 degree angle already. That's as far as it can go.
I can make it go farther.
Oh, you made a Sims class destroyer?
Nope, we didn't make it, we stole it.
Yeah.
Oh. No,
we stole it from the British.
Oh, I'm done with it.
Also, where are you?
I'm about to spawn with the destroyer.
Oh. No, we didn't make a Sims-class destroyer. We stole it from the British.
No, like, did you build it, or...?
No, we stole it from the British.
Bro, look how far it went. Look how far the light armor went. It's going all the way across Denmark.
Wait, we hit it?
Yeah, we hit it. Look at it. I can see pieces of metal flying everywhere. It took out a tree. You see where I'm at, right?
No.
It's all the way over here. Just fly across Denmark. You'll find me.
I gotta find Mustang, make sure he doesn't mess with any of our, important
shit. I'm just gonna spawn the destroyer and maybe go do some random stuff, but it's being really slow.
I'm just gonna destroy it. It went so far away.
So how many of these dual-purpose secondaries do we want?
For this ship, maybe like four, two on each side.
In order to get two on each side, we're going to have to sacrifice the torpedo ship.
I can't hear you over the yelling person.
Sorry, I just had to phase back into reality.
In order to, do that, we're gonna have to get rid of the remaining torpedo tube, and that's gonna be a pain in the ass.
What, on the Sims?
Yeah.
So, are we ditching the torpedo tube?
Yeah. I guess.
Okay.
I mean, I was saying you put it, like, just in front of the smokestack. Get rid of some of these stairs.
Just in front of the smokestack is going to be more bridge, though.
Oh, should I grind
the bridge is too badly damaged. I'd say we completely gut the bridge.
We're going to have to.
Yeah.
Yeah. The turrets, these turrets are super unstable. I actually have this model on my personal world, and it's unstable as all hell. So I'm gonna grind down this 1 inch, alright?
Let's see how this does. No, don't touch that. Oh, you bitch.
Oh, what? What?
I didn't want you to. No one gave you permission to grind that. I don't know why you did that.
Oh, I asked if anyone want me to grind out the 1 inch. The 1 inch on the bow.
No one said yes.
Oh.
And you took that as yes.
I just removed the barrel, so everything else is intact. Everything else seems to be intact.
I want that for a reference.
Ah.
Even if
I don't know why.
What?
Don't we have, like, regular function turrets? Why don't we just use that instead?
They don't do shit.
Oh.
And a lot of them don't fit. If you'd let me finish. A lot of them do not fit.
Don't
ask me why. What do you mean, what do I mean they don't fit? They don't fucking fit. Like, you try to put them on, and they're, like, super big or super small. Oh, and they do no fucking damage.
Yeah, look at the destroyer.
The smaller, like, 20 mils, that type of stuff, that, yeah.
Look at the Max Schultz. I keep calling it the Destroyer because I'm not used to having two.
Yeah. Do you want me to fix the, to fix the torpedo tube?
Can you move it back a little bit?
I can't move it, but I can repair it.
Okay, then repair it.
I like where it's at.
I think it's a little too far forward for the smokestack.
Move the smokestack, then.
I can't. That's as far forward as I can put the smokestack.
I'm not saying fix it. I'm saying get rid of it. It didn't have one before.
It did, actually. It fell off. We blew it up. Oh shit.
What?
I didn't realize that was what was holding the whole thing together.
You got the bridge?
Not the bridge.
What?
The 4-inch gun that we just built.
Well, I mean, you're tearing it apart anyways.
Well, I guess it's a good thing I saved it prior to being an idiot.
Alright, so to prevent me from fucking up again, what do we need grinding and what if we don't need grinding?
Superstructure.
So are we grinding down the whole bridge?
The bridge, yeah.
Okay then.
Don't grind the large blocks, grind the small blocks.
Ah, got it.
And don't grind the rotor.
The what?
The rotor.
Oh, the rotor. Okay.
I'm repainting the torpedo too. I got the paint as close to the original as I could get.
Oh, shit. Okay, an accident almost happened. Almost.
Of course it did.
Well, what do you think of the torpedo tube? I repainted it, and it's literally, it's almost the exact same paint. You can't even tell.
Yeah.
Come on, give me some credit. That's good.
Oh, shit.
It's more, shiny.
No, they're all shiny. Oh, I missed the spot. Hang on a second. There you go.
Where's my stuff?
What?
I don't know.
Oh, Bob picked it up.
Bob picked it up.
Go to the cargo container, you're looking there. Yeah, this must be weird for you, because a lot's changed, and I know you haven't tuned into our streams. Well, his side of the stream.
The lag.
What? Why?
What happened?
Oh yeah, if you save it, it saves the whole ship. The whole ship is technically a small ship. Or it's all connected, so it's gonna... Yeah.
Oh god damn it. I was gonna be really clever and put a projector on the turret.
Yeah, remember I tried that and it did the same thing?
Yeah, but I thought you had just messed up and, you know, did the ship instead of the turret.
You have to destroy the block around. If you want it to be easy, destroy the block the hinge is connected to, and then when it falls into the ocean before it hits the floor, blueprint it. That will save it. I think. I haven't tried. Oh yeah, I need... It's gonna lag here for a second. I'm gonna pull up Vasilius' stream from yesterday and clip something. I was watching it at work today.
Oh?
Yeah?
No, just oh? I'm curious now.
Oh? So, what are we building here? A battleship?
Which one? Because we've got two construction projects going on right now.
The giant red ship. Are we building the Bismarck or something?
No, that's a 1047.
1047?
Yeah, 1047.
So, which one is that? I don't recall.
It's not German.
Wait, 1047.
Use AWG armor, because there's some creative things you can do with that.
Hang on, I'll be back in a bit.
All right.
Robert.
Look, is that the...
That's
the fire one?
Is that that one?
Is that a fire one?
That might be. Is that your thing?
No.
Is that... the paranormal?
I don't know what it is.
What's the thing using?
It's coming from outside. That's all I know.
Oh, yes. Possibly.
Yes.